You can be very intelligent and very good at what you do, and you can still be stupid.
Thank you. Earth isn't round, it's flat.
How do you know?
I've observed it in all my travels over Europe. It's flat, everywhere it's flat.